So, as you can see, the two discus are finally doing the deed. Taken a while, as you can see there, I've not put an actual cone in. I've got some wood, waterlogged it, stuck it to a base, and put that in instead. Because, like, we not, well, people who know about discus, they actually lay the eggs in the wild on tree stumps and broken branches and what fell into the water and so forth. So that's why I decided to do natural wood instead of a cone, and it looks like it's done the trick. I wish I would have started the video earlier on when I'd seen him cleaning the heck out of it. He's probably got really sore lips at the moment. Up, eh? And she's laid a good amount up to now, and she's still going up and down. There you go. First success in actual eggs. What I'll do is I'll keep you updated and see what happens. See whether we get the wrigglers and see whether they actually attach to the parents, or the parents actually end up eating the fry or wrigglers or the eggs. But as you can see there, this planet is pretty hard to see actually. See if we can get the colour brightness.